I'm back again.
So let's continue our adventure. Oh crap. Is this recording still? Okay. Sorry guys, I have to make sure if it's recording. Now back to the game. Why are you sounding like the bad guy for some reason? MODOK? Welp, it sucks. And oh my god, his head!
How you feeling?
I've never felt better.
The synthetics were useless. If you let me deal with the Hawker Conqueror, the archive would still be standing. You no longer make the rules. He does.
When I was young, I found an orphan wolf pub in the forest.
I feel like you can't see it in the woods. Why are you sounding like the bad guy?
I named him. I watched him play with my beloved dog, Darwin.
You're wasting my time.
I felt if I could instill rules, the proper boundaries, I could harness the raw power of that beast.
You dumb rambler!
A few months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me, snarling, frothing at the mouth.
Gonna break his neck.
Darwin had been torn to pieces.
We need him.
First thing I thought he's gonna do that in just the scene where Superman killed Shazam.
In full working order.
Give me the worst of it.
The Chimera is running on secondary power. Major hull damage is also detected. Engines are offline.
So it's bad.
That is an accurate assessment.
Okay, we gotta get this bird airborne.
Excuse me?
AIM knows it's here. So it needs to not be here when they get here.
What? Boom.
All right. While we work on cleanup, you mind taking a look at something for me?
Certainly, sir.
See what you can do about decrypting this file.
At once.
This is gonna end bad. Something's gonna... Okay, new hero.
Let's see why the turbines won't activate. Better check out the initiator cores in the hangar.
actually kind of. I'm gonna make progress. My goal is to get that Iron Man suit. So, sorry guys if you don't hear me talking. Because it's scary and weird. Because I don't know how to play the game well. Yep. That's one. Yeah.
Do I want to know what's going on here?
Hey, Tony. Just lending my, technical knowledge to Bruce here.
Yeah, I can see I have my work cut out for me. Not helping, Tony.
Since when did you get here? What is this, like GTA now? I'm walking like a boss.
I'm Phil Sheldon reporting live from somewhere in rural Utah. Where are we again? I don't. Oh, I'm live. Following AIM's emergency public warning today, I can confirm that Iron Man and the Hulk were seen together in a remote area of Utah, apparently resisting arrest by local authorities.
We were not the same wrestler. They were trying to kill us, I think.
Park to celebrate their reappearance after more than 4 years, but they were quickly dispersed by police. And
wait, wasn't this working before? Okay, Jarvis? Tightness. 1.04 seconds, sir. Guess I'm a bit rusty. Jarvis, pop question. Where do we keep the spark plugs?
The initiator cores can be found in the far corner of the lower deck, sir.
Correct, Amanda.
Do I win a prize now, sir?
You win the biggest prize of all, my affection.
How exciting.
Well, even though this game is does look bad, but I, my point of view is good. The jokes are pretty amazing.
Oh yeah, that looks perfectly up to safety standards. I think I found the problem. I just... Oh! It's definitely the initiator cores. Wait, don't the bigger aimbots use similar cores? If we could get a hold of one, I could get this old bird in the air in no time.
Indeed, sir. But someone would need to procure said initiator cores.
Yeah, I barely have a suit. Maybe I could cobble something together.
I'll search inventory for leftover pieces of armor.
Thanks, buddy.
So I'm gonna make my suit.
Hey, Tony, I'm still working on the door, but can you check on Kamala? I think she may have turned off her comms.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Yeah, this whole thing, it's, probably a tough adjustment.
You got it.
Every family has a home. I have a new suit. That's what it is. Oh, God.
Second floor of the old crew quarters, right? Jarvis, can you see if she's even up there?
Sir, there are no surveillance systems in the private quarters.
Whose terrible hippie idea was that?
Yours, sir.
Right.
She's in her room.
No, oh, guess I'm about to barge into a teenager's room. You.
How do we?
Whoa.
Hey!
She has a new suit on!
Sorry?
You should not.
As knocking fist. Jarvis, help me out here.
It appears the locking mechanisms on some of the Chimera's crew quarters have not been enabled.
I will fix that.
Please do.
We'll meet up on the command deck in about 10 minutes. You should come.
I know, right? I look ridiculous.
No, you look awesome!
Yeah. Of course you do.
Yeah.
No, we all do. Part of the job. Have you seen Thor's outfit? Flowing robe, Vegas shoulder pads. Pretty ridiculous.
It's pretty.
I am
being
sexy.
This,
It's a burkini. My mom bought it for me. Muslim ladies like to wear it for sports and stuff.
It's great.
It's a Miss Marvel.
Alright, I'm just gonna change.
Wait. The outfit is all about attitude. You gotta wear it like you mean it.
Yeah.
Show what you got. Come on, you do better than that. Yeah, now we're talking? Alright. You know what? Maybe I can help you with some upgrades for that. Gear's already spinning.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, and if Bruce says anything, just remind him that all he wears are super stretchy shorts.
Yep, well.
The kid's fine. She's tough. Kind of like her. And she laughs at my jokes.
She laughs at my jokes?
She grows on you. Hey, meet me at the tech lab. I've almost got this door fixed.
So, in case you were wondering, your old room is still intact.
I wonder if she goes to my old room. Wait, this is not my old room. Wait, here is my old room.
This place is a mess.
Just as you left it.
You know, when I was living on the ranch, it took me years to stop asking you out loud for things. Jarvis started the coffee pot. Jarvis emptied the sewage tank. Jarvis, where are my socks?
Jarvis, where
survived without me, sir.
Ah, it's good to be back.
Here's the bathroom, in case he has to pee.
You're still working on this door, huh? Well, I just need to remove the entire junction box and reconnect it. Great job, buddy. See? Wasn't so hard. Home sweet home. All right, if we're going to get anywhere, we'll need to establish an alternate power source. Chimera was built for Terrigen, but I can convert it to run on something a little less exploding.
I'm scanning the region for sources, but it'll take some time to identify a potential initiator core heat signatures.
Well, in the meantime, I need a new suit. Where can I find parts to repair the fabrication unit?
I've located a good salvage spot, and I've sent the coordinates to the war table. When you're ready.
War table, got it. Fix the fabrication unit, get a shiny new suit, and get this bird off the ground.
Can I actually change right now? Wait, I don't actually... That's it for today. Thanks for watching, and I'm gonna do the other missions, so yeah. Bye.